I might not have picked up previously, even if I've seen one. Yeah, because I didn't know you need it. But I think the next thing I'm gonna actively upgrade is mechanic. Because we need a good car to hit the other town. So yeah, I'm gonna start leveling mechanic next. Oh my goodness, it's foggy. Huh, the worst weather ever. But I have to harvest my stuff today. I don't want to risk it. Yeah man, I wish I can join Sui's server. Maybe on my day off, I will try to join. I will try to hop on and play it. Because I know Sui sometimes stream on Tuesday or you know late Monday on her time. Hold on, Aquilin. Let me just. Yeah, I don't like staying outdoor. So, whoa, I can see the watering level now. Okay. Just making sure, no disease. Oh yeah, Aquilin, do you know why I can't transcribe anymore? My bound general stopped working again. I made the new one. I did make a new one. And it won't let me transcribe to. I just made a new one by the way. While having the old one with me. A level again. Yeah, I can show you now, right now, like what's happening. Oh boy. That's nice, okay. Yeah, we can, you know, eat liberally now. Like, right now I have updated skills, right? And I go to my journal. So I grab it. You know, it's with me. I can't transcribe it anymore. There's no option for me to transcribe it anymore. I have no idea what's happening because I was able to do it yesterday, but not today. can't read it. He says I already know that. It's like my EXP is more than what's inside the journal. This is a old one. This is my original journal. So this is the original. Okay. This is a new one I made just now. I just made this. Yeah, I can't transcribe it. There's no option to transcribe it. And I just made it too. Did I disable the mod and re-enable it? Would it break the bound journal? Original bound journal? Because from what I know, it shouldn't. But yeah, this is the first time I can't transcribe it, ever since I have the mod activated. Hold on, let me check. It might be because my game updated. Hold on, let me check it actually. Okay, we're indoor now. Oh, what? Yeah, it's enabled though. So if it does not work, delete the journal, disable the mod, start the game, exit, enable mod again and start. Okay. I can disable it and enable it again. Gosh, I'm actually dropping in weight. Yeah, I need to find Yeah, I can't transcribe the journal anymore. It's really weird. And I can't delete the journal too though. How do you delete them? There's no way to delete them. Put it in trash? Trash bin? I mean, I can throw them here. Hold on, I need to be prepared to actually... let's unfavorite this as well. So, disable mode, start the game, and then exit, enable mode again and start. Okay. I have to grab the materials to make the bomb journal again. I think I have one more notebook here. Yep. Let's grab some of them here. Okay, let's get this going. So we have an empty notebook here. Grab one, grab the glue. Need some thread. I think some leather strip as well. Okay, we are ready. So, quit the game. Disable it. Make sure it's disabled. Okay. Okay. So now there's no mod here. So to check it, there's no bound journal anymore. Double check it. Okay, there's no bound journal anymore. We quit it. Okay. Want to enable this mod? Double check, enable. Okay. So the mod is restarted now. Okay, bound journal is here. We craft one. Yeah, I can't transcribe it. There must be some problem with the mod. Yeah, if I die now, it's gonna be painful. Oh, I don't have a pen, that's why. Oh, I'm a doo-doo. I'm sorry, I didn't realize my pen is off my character. Oh my goodness. I'm sorry. I was like, huh. Why am I not able to write it? I'm sorry, I didn't realize. Because usually I have a pen here. It's gone now. Weird. Huh. My bad. I didn't realize my pen was gone. Oh, Gamer Boy, hello. My bad, Aquilin, my bad. So should I just pick up my old bound journal? And I can save this bound journal. Gamer Boy, thank you very much for the follow. Thank you. Welcome to the channel. How are you doing today? Sorry, Aquilin. I'm so sorry. Yeah, it's working now. Hello, Gamer Boy. I am so sorry. We're doing good. I'm doing good. I got my tailoring max. Oh, is it done? Wait, what? Okay. I'm sorry, Aquilin. I'm so sorry. I thought I have a pen here. It must have dropped somewhere, or I must have transferred it somewhere. I'm so sorry. But yeah. Gamer Boy, my target right now is to go to the big city. So I'm preparing myself to be, you know, prepared to go there. Oh, so if you put it in the trash bin, it's gone forever when you disable the mod. Right here. This one. One of a big city, I think. I have not seen the whole map, so I'm not sure. But this is the only one. Dude, I want to visit you someday, man. I want to actually plant the cabbages. Yeah, if I'm on my off day, I will try to get it. Like, get it set up and I can join you guys there. Actually, this is risky. Let's not risk it. Yeah, Gamer Boy. Louisville. Yeah, the one full of zombies. Hence, I'm actually preparing myself. I have enemy ammunition. I have guns. I just got protection up. So, we have decent food, fish, trap going right now. So, yeah, Thankfully, I spawned with a lot of, not a lot, but decent amount of ammunition. So we have a lot of shotgun shells here. And there are two more boxes here. And we have a decent amount of double barrel shotgun lying around. We have four of them with some additional shotgun shell here. Yep. So, pretty good. Just preparing ourselves so, you know, I can actually visit the town sometime soon. But yeah, sorry, man, Aquilan. I did not realize my pen was dropped somewhere. I am so sorry. Yeah, I usually have it here. Maybe I just transfer it. I'm not sure. But my bad, man. I'm so sorry. Water. Bravo. Seed. Chocolate. Right, let's go. It's quite dark outside though. Scary. Did I read a book until like daybreak? I can read mechanic though. Nah, 4 o'clock is fine, I think. Let's go. I made another one to test it out because I thought it was bug. The generator is looking fine. Let's start working. Yeah, I'm afraid of zombos, like strays, so I have to be careful. Check around here. I have lights. I have a generator on, but I just turned the lights off. I don't use them much. May I not water, please? Okay. No, not my. Oh my goodness. This character is so doo-doo right now. They should add like a flashlight like they have in the forest. Yeah, there's flashlight though. There is actually flashlight. Keep this in here. Take this out. It's gonna be heavy, but that's fine. Slightly heavy. Drop here. Okay. Let's start watering the crops here. Yeah, I do. Else is Parch. Dude, I can't actually. Yeah. Else is gonna. Hold on. This. I'm already halfway done with this. Yeah, I planted them after the rain. That's a problem. Yeah, I understand though. Yeah, so... just don't want to take chances, man. Well, I mean, you know, when it rains, right? Interesting though. I level up higher and I actually can see the phases now. Yeah. So the health starts to grow, get up once you actually water them. Maybe? Unsure. Maybe it's random. I think the next thing is to actually level up mechanic and find a really good car. Is there anything wrong with your sound card? I don't have a sound card though. Mine is just the generic sound. Well, it's a sound card, but it's on my motherboard. I don't have a specific additional sound card on my my PC. Check the trap here. Oh no, I forgot. Water bottle has to be out. Nope. Oh. Almost. Oh, the bait got eaten, but there was no nothing was trapped. That's fine though. But yeah, we have good protection, we have enough weapon, both melee and range. We need to get a good car, and then we need to start moving to the big city. Or even, you know, just move on to another city and try to survive there. That would be fun. Oh yeah, I missed reading your message just now. So you find a crash car. Try to put down, for example, windshield that has only 5% chance to disable. Okay. We can do it now though. There's two cars here. I don't need to actually come in here, my bad. Yeah, we can destroy it. Because those cars are of no use anymore, I think. Because I can show you, it's just right here. I also have quite a few cars here though. So there are two cars here. I should just drive there. Because we need to tow it back, right? Yo, Doko! Hello. I mean, it's almost time for me to go off, but good to see you here. Yeah, man, I know. You sound really, really tired, so. So I found a crash car, right? Oh, welcome back, man, Toko. Yeah, Doko, tomorrow is my day off. How do I steal it? I have no idea how to do it. Let's park behind or be front. But yeah, Doko, I won't be on tomorrow. I need to head somewhere far with my parents. So it's a whole day off. Like, off the grid. Have time to catch me up? Yeah. But I've really reached the main A break from technology. Yes. Wait, what? I didn't attach it? Detach? Okay. It's attached. Thank you, Mandoko. And I will be back day after. And then we detach it here, right? This is how you steal cars. So what do I do here now? I need a wrench, right? I did not pick up a wrench. Oh my goodness. It's not hard to get though. I'm pretty sure I can find it very easily. So, okay. Engine, right? Is there a chance of breaking and damage? Uh-huh. It's 35 and 65. Uh-huh. So do I just try to uninstall it or? Okay. Oh, okay. So I just uninstall it? Okay, gotcha. So I just have to literally get every car in the town. I'm pretty sure I have a wrench though. I have a wrench lying somewhere. Because I kind of feel like I would need to use it at some point. So I think I actually have one somewhere. So you try to level up by trying to put down the windshield and failing over and over again. So you may get level 1 and 2, okay. I need to find my wrench though. Because I want to do other stuff as well. And we have mechanic book here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I do not have a wrench with me. Hold on. Oh, it leaves ugly texture. Oh no. So, yeah, we need to find jack and lock wrench, screwdriver. Okay. But I want to read my book first, right? Because I don't have the multiplier up now. Mine is not finished yet. So yeah, I'll do it. Because we want a good car at some point. And I need to go back to the places I've been to. To gather up the tools to repair cars, like wrench, tire stuff, the pumps, everything. Yeah, we're dropping weight too. Cool. Mac and cheese. But yeah, guys, I think I will stop here for now. It's getting late for me and I need to wake up really early tomorrow. But yeah, we got a lot of stuff done today. Yeah, tailoring is max now. And carpentry, you know, is just staying there because I'm not making any more stuff at the moment. But I'm pretty sure we will in the future. It's just that I don't really need it now. Yeah, I'll finish the mechanic boot and start, you know, dismantling car and the windows, most of the stuff. Very good. So we actually have... Thank you, Mandoko. Thank you very much. Yeah. Look at the protection, man. This is good. We have alright protection now. At least, you know, against scratches, we are pretty decent now. Pretty decent. And against bite, you know, it's the most potent damage against us. If we are beaten, we are almost confirmed death. And we have some defenses all around, like upper torso, lower torso, a little bit on the thigh, a little bit on the left shin, 10% more, 30% more. So it's something. And the glove itself, you know, is protecting us as well. So it's better than nothing, I would say. I think this is the best we can go for now. But yeah, protection wise, we're done. And we have to level up our gun skill. Grab a good car. a good condition, a good engine condition car, like a good car with an engine which is good in condition as well. That's the second thing I need to on the list right now. Yeah. A lot of stuff to be done still though, even after so long. Yeah, a lot of new targets. You know, this all these three, I can't rush it. I can probably rush foraging, but you know, we can take it slow because our farming is actually stabilizing us with in terms of food. So we can work on aiming, reloading, electrical, mechanic. I should read out first aid as well, but we don't get much chance to actually apply it. And I wish I don't have to actually apply it because when I apply it means I'm in danger already. So yeah. Weapon-wise, long blunt is going good. Maintenance is all right. But fitness and strength is something I want to work on too. For more carry weight and stuff, you know. But yeah. Very, very good progress today. Very, very good progress today. So thank you everyone who stopped by and watched the stream. Lurkers as well, Aquilin and Doko, and also Gamer Boy, and also Exile, you know, who chat with me tonight. Thank you very much. And also all the tips. Thank you very much, man, Aquilin. I'm very sorry about the pen issue. I forgot about the pen. The pen. Yeah, I'll be taking tomorrow off. Yeah, lots of progress, man. All good, man, Doko. All good. No worries, man. Always welcome here. You guys are always welcome here as I play through a chill game, you know, fairly chill game. Doesn't grab much view, but you know, I enjoy streaming it. So yeah. Very much enjoy it. And you know, progress are made little bit by little bit in every evening. Cool. Before I go, make sure that I'm holding my crowbar instead of screwdriver. Yeah. Cool. But guys, I won't be on tomorrow. I'll be taking my day off tomorrow, as I mentioned, to travel with my parents for a little bit. I'll be back the day after. Continue on the grind, but I think I might take another day off when I finish the grind, just to reset myself. That will be sometime in the future, probably sometime around next week. I'll take 2 days off instead, because I need to settle all the stuff, the emotes and stuff. I don't really have extra time during my day off because usually I'm just spending my time with my family, and I need to do a lot of stuff during the day off. So it's very hard to get all the emo stuff done without properly taking time off. And the mornings are usually filled with stuff as well. I can't get it progressed properly. But we'll see. But tomorrow I won't be on. You guys have a great day, you know, today and tomorrow. And I will catch you guys the day after when I come back. And, you know, more hunting, more Zomboid, of course. Yeah. Thank you, man, Gamer Boy, for the follow tonight. Thank you very much. Guys, take care. I'll stop streaming now and I'll see you guys day after. Have a great day ahead, man. And take care of yourself. Stay hydrated. I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Thanks again for watching, man. Really appreciate it.